moved to Atlanta. Long story short, eventually ran into Jason Jeter, but before that, it was a lot of open mics. More disappointments and setbacks than anything, but you have to work through that to get to a place where you can let your voice be heard. But a lot of setbacks, a lot of open mics, a lot of, you know, wasted gas money, a lot of, you know, records that were just thrown away that I'll probably never hear again in my life. A lot of lost records, a lot of broken promises, but, you know, the payoff is much bigger than all of that stuff. So, you know, my job is to, like, you know, give that knowledge, whether it's, you know, here talking with you guys or just putting it in the music. But, you know, for me, it was just working hard. And, you know, another thing I like to say too is it's not always about how talented you are. You know what I'm saying? The key factors for me are, number one, prayer, putting God first. A lot of people forget that during their journey. And before they start their journey, you got to keep two without him. Consistency, bring us hard work, punctuality, being on time to everything. That tells a lot about who you are, you know, and just working hard, working hard, working hard. You always wonder and look at the guy that doesn't have as much talent as the guy that's like, damn, why he ain't getting those that many looks? It's because he works hard every day. Even though he's putting out a lot of trash, he works hard. So, you know what I'm saying? So that's very important. So you gotta always keep that in mind. And for me, the last thing is talent, you know. It's a blessing, it's a dope thing to have, but, you know, you have to do all of those things and, you know, to kind of, you know, magnify your talent and magnify your abilities and take your talent to the highest level. So that's what it's about for me. You know, number one is always praying, keeping God first, so you have to do that.